ಏಕದಂತಂ ಶೂರ್ಪಕರ್ಣಂ ಗಜವಕ್ತ್ರಂ ಚತುರ್ಭುಜಂ ಪಾಶಾಂಕುಶಧರಂ ದೇವಂ ಧ್ಯಾಯೇತ್ ಸಿದ್ಧಿ ವಿನಾಯಕಂ. ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಗಣೇಶ, ಎವ್ರಿವನ್ಸ್ ಫೇವರೇಟ್ ಗಾಡ್. As the festival of Lord Ganesha is coming in very few days, use of eco-friendly Ganesha. Say no to plaster of fairies, chemical Ganesha, clay Ganesha, thermocol Ganesha, etc. etc. are the common things heard during every Ganesha festival. Yes, it is important that conservation is done in the name of Ganesha instead of spoiling water and soil, which are the parts of an environment. So, what we need to do? Yes, here I am going to tell you about two friends who worked on it. As the trend of eco-friendly Ganesha is catching up in these years, Pune-based friends Ramesh Kher and Vivek Kamble came up with an idea to do a sculpture of Ganesha idol out of alum. Yes, they did it with potassium aluminium sulfate, which is commonly known as potassium alum. When potassium aluminium sulfate is added to water to destabilize natural fine particulate matter suspended in water, the process is known as coagulation. The addition of alum causes these particles and colloids to clump together to form heavier particles which will settle in water. Hence, this potassium alum is commonly used in water purification treatments. Devotees need to place an order 7 months in advance to get an alum Ganesha idol. The size of the idol depends upon the size of the alum stone. Maximum size of 10 inches, while weight will be approximately about 1 to 1.5 kgs depending upon the carving done on the alum. Vivek Kamble says that it is a brainchild of my friend. As a trial, he asked for my help in carving few idols of Ganesha. As alum easily dissolves in water, this initiative will reduce the pollution level. When it comes to color, no chemicals are used. Only food color is applied for decoration and beautification of the idols. Since alum does not come in a particular design, it is one of the uniqueness of alum idols. Kamble takes about 8 days to carve a single idol. Talking about the difficulties, he says alum has different layers. So if he carve one wrong step, and since he is the only one sculpting the idols, and he need to start all over again with one another alum. With all the difficulties he is doing on his own way for sake of our environment, it will be our small contribution of recognizing, supporting and spreading this trend of eco-friendly Ganesha being a part of environmental conservation. A very happy and prosperous Ganesha festival to all. Save nature and enjoy your future.